Hi, Racy. I know what you're looking for. Just looking for one of these little recovery beers that are from the Natural Cabbie. Yep. She's trained. As soon as I walk in, now she comes over here thinking she can have one every second. You're so cute. At least they're a healthy treat, though. Because it's just Sherwood Recovery Food, oat, and probiotics, which is just fine to feed. It's just funny, that's all she comes over here for, is like, hey, can I have another one? Can I have another one? Can I have another one? Can I have another one, Mom? Can I have another one? That's my finger. Look at you, standing on your hind legs. Oh, you're so cute, Reese. I've already given you a whole pile. Maybe tomorrow. Is that a deal? You're so cute. Hello, Reese dear. What do you need? I don't have anything for you. I love you. Are you a pretty girl? And that's enough? Is that enough? Hello. What are you saying? What are you doing? No, there's nothing there. I was just gonna pet you. There's nothing. I was just trying to pet you. I'm no good. I don't have treats. Aw, do you want me to pet you? I can do that. I don't have anything, you see. Don't be nibbling her whiskers. What are you doing, you crazy? She would like to keep those. You little scritches. Look at that little face. You're so cute, Apple. You're just a sweet little baby, aren't you? Oh, that's the spot. Little ear rubs. This is an odd place for us to meet, right here. Oh, you laying down? You're so sweet. Just the sweetest little girl. Do you guys hear her talking? Love you, my little apple baby. This is like tubby number two. Laying down. Oh, you're so cute. What a sweet baby. You're so sweet. Yes, you are. Look at that Velvy. She is a big pig, eh? She's so long. Especially when you're looking at her compared to, like, little Ray. You guys are so silly. It's a camera. Why do you guys get spooked? I was just filming ya. Hello, Miss Tubbies. How are ya? Did you just get kicked out of the logs? Big stretchies. What are you up to, man? Who kicked you out? Huck, man, yeah. That's what he does. Hey, Hucky. Are you pushing people around again? And you don't even want the logs, and you pushed her out. Hey, Hucky. What, am I getting a good spot? Am I making a ditchy? Let me get it for you. You're so silly. Where are you going? Why, hello. You're so funny. So thirsty after eating all that hay. Anything good in there, little Ray? Nice, sweetie. Look at that fuzzy neck. I think you need to shave, Angus. Little Autumn laying down. You got a good piece there, Bobby? Well, you're laying down too, aren't you? Little sweetheart. Taking a page out of Reese Bear's book? It's always so nice to see you out in the open. She's such a gentle piggy. She's so cute. Not gentle with that hay, though. You get it. Speak of the devil, little Reese Bear. Are you going to take some hay that she's laying on? Hi, Reese. They're beautiful piggies. Oh, did you just kick her out? We were filming her, Reese. Why'd you do that? Hey, pretty piggy. Where's Mr. Huckster? We haven't seen you too much. It's a slow rumble. You keep going over there where we can't see you. Yep, the best parts are at the top. The littlest pig reaching up there. You're so silly, Ray. I put a whole pile underneath your bum. I guess that's not good enough. Hi, baby apple. Are you thirsty? Are you pushing her around again, Huckster? Her little tubbies. They're so cute. I'll see you guys later. Hey, Reese Bear. You're so beautiful.
That little face is so cute. A little teddy bear face. What do you think? Do you think they're pretty cute? Are you just relaxing and eating your hay? Don't even have to move, do ya? I keep pumping you. What are you doing, Huckster? If you like watching guinea pig videos, learning how to care for us, seeing product hauls or reviews, or really anything else guinea pig, please subscribe and make sure you hit that notification bell so you never miss a video. Down below, I've left two more videos for you to pick from, so keep on watching!